Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, and our action today comes from the weekend league. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
The games just keep on coming in this weekend league, and we've had some really entertaining contests so far. I don't expect this to be any different. Really looking forward to it.
Here's the lineup. In goal is Alisson. Joe Gomez starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Lovely ball from Socrates. Bernardo Silva! Oh, you can't get... closer than that without actually scoring.
Oh, unlucky. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Alan anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Offside as the ball was played over the top. Here's Essien, and in it goes towards the far post. We've got a corner now. Will they get the cross in from this short corner? It looked a real chance, but the defender came out on top. Strong challenge. Paulinho.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
Oh, time to get the cross now. Mkhitaryan. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Mbappe!
It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Here comes the corner. That is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Good work. Paulinho! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Gomez. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. A very good, badly timed tackle. He'll be booked for that. That's yellow, and that's Marcelo.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Good defensive clearance there. Marcelo. Gomez. Gomez. Marcelo. Gomez. David Luiz. And now Bernardo Silva. Héctor Bellerín. Read the play well to intercept. Got away from his man. Italian! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner played in. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Marcelo. Found good room out here. Chance to put it in the box from here. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. It's good technique to screen the ball away from the opponent here. Henrik Mkhitaryan. We're trying to steer that one through. We go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Pires with the ball, and therefore they have a chance. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. Mbappe. It goes out wide again. Hatabu. Claude Makélélé. Very well done to switch the play. Now Mkhitaryan. Made a quick interception. And now it's Essien. David Luiz. Gomez. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's 2 added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Joe Gomez. David Luiz, just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Here's Makélélé. Paulinho. Allen. Alex Telles. Now Mkhitaryan. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Paulinho. Now with Claude Makélélé. Looking to create an opening. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Mbappe. Bernardo Silva. Here's Michael Essien. Marcelo. Paulinho cut out the pass. And it's gone out for a throw. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Here's Bellerin. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Héctor Bellerin. Gomez. couldn't keep it, Marcelo.
Mkhitaryan.
Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Allen. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Won it back with an interception. And now it's Essien. Sadio Mane. One or two players arriving in the middle. And the interception is a vital one. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Allen. Did well to read the play, win the ball back by making that interception. Marcelo. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Still 20 minutes to go. David Luiz. Here's Michael Essien. Gomez. Héctor Bellerín. Bernardo Silva, Mbappe. Oh, he's better than that. That's a poor pass. Paulinho, room now out on the wing. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now Sadio Mane. David Luiz. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Chance to put it in the box from here. Paulinho! Saved, but not decisively. Oh, what a... The goalkeeper puffs out his cheeks because that was a bit easier. But the other save was superb.
Well, that's what they work on in training, don't they? These double saves, getting back on the feet, back into position.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Toma! Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Good range in his passing. Good vision here. It's Sadio Mane. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Two minutes added on by the referee. Well, here they go, sensing the chance of a winner. Really vital interception here. They've got a corner here with time ticking away. Alan, we've both been around long enough to know the bad days with the fans. Happily, they are long gone, and this kind of support, well, it just warms your heart.
Yeah, and it's always a pleasure to come to...
And the team's level as the referee blows... It's a test now of the team's fitness as well as their footballing ability as we go into extra time. Héctor Berry. Gomez. David Luiz. Marcelo. Kent. Paulinho. Alex Telles guided through. Mohamed, the break is definitely on. Salah! Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Well, you look at the clever ball. Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Mbappe.
Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Salah.
Pulls it back rather than crosses. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Here's Bellerin.
Giving the ball away now. Put in from the wide area.
Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time.
Here's Socrates.
Marcelo. Gomez.
They're looking good when they attack. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Room now out of the wing. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
It looked a certain goal.
Well, what a contest. In the first. Referee ready to start this second period of extra time.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Here's Michael Essien. Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. And now it's Essien.
Marcelo.
Well, now they can attack and he's got support with it.
Mbappe.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Eight minutes left in the second half of extra time.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
Penalty shootout is looming even larger. 5 minutes left, still level here.
David Luiz counting down to 5 minutes to go in this extra time second period. Here's Michael Essien.
Marcelo on the attack here.
Well, they keep moving the ball here.
Mbappe.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Socrates.
Yeah, yeah.
Mbappe.
Opportunity to play it into the middle.
Mbappe.
To win the game. Oh, that's great. And the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition. And now they've got their reward. Nicely taken. And patience has paid off finally.
Well, deep, deep into extra time, they've found an extra effort and they've got what might just be the extra goal.
Oh, you've got to believe they're going to be home and hosed now. They're just going to do the simple things right and they'll be there.
Well, they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. He has cleared it well.
The fourth official has indicated...
Well, there we are, final whistle.
2 minutes.